I know suffering, and you're not telling me it doesn't matter. That's just bullshit. That's a daydream. I mean, I'd love to be able to believe that. I'd love for that to be the truth, but there's no fucking way that's the truth. This matters. This conscious torment matters. It's got a heavy gravity of meaning, like I said, and it's everything else that doesn't matter.